Chappell Roan has burst into the scene this summer, not just over the airwaves and everyone's playlists, but also on the internet. It seems social media is just enamored with her, as her 2023 album, The Rise and Fall of a Midwest Princess, and her newest single, Good Luck Babe, have exploded in recent months. But her first time going viral came with a video posted to her TikTok, telling a story about how she got injured while whipping her hair back and forth.
I heard water in my neck, and I was like, what the f*** is that? That's not good. And I was like, Mom, something's wrong with my neck. And she's like, honey, I'm busy. Go take Tylenol.
Creators have used her songs for a lot of cool projects, from everyone chanting H-O-T-T-O-G-O and many making animations using the iconic bridge from Good Luck Babe. Many have even made covers of Roan's discography all over TikTok, which range from acoustic covers to very different takes of the original songs. It's fine. It's cool. You say that we are nothing, but you know the truth. Like a sign, the fool. Going back to Chappell Roan, she began producing music in 2017 with her EP School Nights and gained a cult following with the release of her debut album. But this year, she began to gain a lot of attention as the opening act for Olivia Rodrigo's world tour and her performances at both Coachella and the Governor's Ball. The album seemed to catch on at just the perfect time, since it contains many different references to relationships with other women, having it become an unofficial anthem for Pride Month, as well as making her a queer pop icon in the process, with her aesthetic inspired by drag queens, bringing with it a persona that doesn't ask questions and does what she wants.
My name is Chappell Roan. I'm your favorite artist. I'm your dream girl's dream girl. And I'm gonna serve exactly what you are.
The biggest example of her domination on the World Wide Web is when you look her up on Google. Underneath the search bar, it will ask you if you met your favorite artist's favorite artist. Roan delivers that synth pop punk style we've seen all spring and summer, alongside artists like Charlie XCX, Troy Sivan, and last week's spotlight artist Sabrina Carpenter, who brings similar styles, but I don't think anyone does it better than Chappell. While the summer heat beats down, Chappell Roan is making audio waves catch fire, causing everyone to get creative in the best possible way. And it makes me excited for what the internet will do with whatever she drops next. So what sound would you like to see get explained next? Tell us in the comments below. And while you're down there, please subscribe to the channel, because music discovery starts with Music Daily.